name is Jay Lynn and this is Art in Color, a channel where I talk about contemporary artists of color. Today we are going to talk about Jay Lynn Gomez, kind of a cute name if you think about it, an artist who is interested in the labor that goes behind luxurious lifestyles. Before we get into the art, please subscribe to my channel so you can get notified every single time I post a new video. It helps me out so much, and also I can continue to make videos like this one. Now on to the art. Jay Lynn Gomez was born in 1986 in San Bernardino, California, to Mexican immigrant parents who have since become U.S. citizens. She briefly attended the California Institute for the Arts before leaving to take work as a live-in nanny with a West Hollywood family, an experience that did much to inform her later artistic practice. Gomez's work is known for addressing issues of immigration and making visible the invisible labor forces that keep the pools, homes, and gardens of Los Angeles in such pristine condition. Gomez first gained notoriety for installing hand-painted, life-sized cardboard cutouts of nannies, gardeners, ballet workers, and housekeepers in and around West Hollywood, Beverly Hills, and other rich locations in Los Angeles. "There is glamour and luxury in West Hollywood," says Gomez, "but there are people who are needed to maintain that luxury. It is in the intersection of glamour, luxury, and labor that Gomez sees beauty." The artist sees the city of West Hollywood as a diverse blend of people from many different ethnic and social backgrounds, connecting specifically with the many people who work in domestic and service-oriented jobs in the city. Gomez is quoted as saying, "Paintings often say what words can't. They have the ability to reach into the hidden spaces within from which we view the world. What I am painting about isn't anything new. It's in fact very familiar, immediately recognizable to everyone without getting lost in translation. Labor is everywhere. The cast is different, but the role is the same." Some of my favorite artworks of Gomez's are those that rip off of famous paintings, such as her Las Meninas Bel Air, a cardboard cutout which is based off of the famous Diego Velázquez Las Meninas, a Spanish painting that shows a portrait of Princess Margarita being taken care of by her ladies-in-waiting, or her meninas. In Gomez's version, there are two women bent to help the princess with her dress somewhere in Bel Air, California. I also enjoy her riff off of David Hockney's famous Big Splash. Known for his iconic paintings of California leisure and luxury, David Hockney here has been interrupted by two workers cleaning the pool in the patio of the luxury home. Rather than the large splash that gives the original work its name, Gomez has created a more mundane scene that is instantly recognizable from the original, but rarely captured in popular art. I also adore her magazine painting series, in which she takes advertisements straight out of high-end magazines and inserts the workers that definitely had a part, but were not included in the imagery. By painting a figure whose task it would have been to maintain a living space such as that advertised, she's interrupting the strategy of the advertiser, which is to present an ideal living room or kitchen or garden without acknowledging what it takes to maintain that ideal living room, kitchen, or garden. The advertisement, she says, is only worried about selling the image, what happens in reality. After a luxury item is purchased, is none of their concern. That is precisely where her subjects come in, because when these luxury items are acquired or these homes are purchased, it takes people's labor to maintain them and keep up appearances. She notes that when she worked for this family in the Hollywood Hills, they would have Lux magazine and Dwell issues laying around the house that gave her a glimpse into how the world she was working in was shaped. But she didn't see the people she was working with reflected in the images and decided to insert them. The figures in her work are usually painted in various states of work, a blend of reality-based situations and imagined poses. They are painted without faces or other details because they don't exactly belong in those homes. Gomez has had her work shown in incredible art spaces such as the Museum of Fine Arts Houston, the Nerman Museum, the Smithsonian National Portrait Gallery, and LACMA, just to name a few. As always, I'll provide some links below so you can learn more about her work beyond just what I explored in this video. The question of the day is, can you think of any artists who portray figures that are not usually explored in painting? Please leave your answers below and we can all talk about it in our little community, and it'll be nice and we can learn from each other. Also, if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, and if you learned something new, share it with your friends. Until next time, goodbye!